Sorry for no Mario game play. It's just that when I was going to do it, there was no audio because of one simple mistake. I just only kept track of what's recording, but not two and nothing else. Just nothing else. Let's just start. Okay, I'm surprised that I thought there was no pause, or maybe I was just blind. Let's just start. I'm not going to be talking much. Like, for obvious reasons, I'm just going to have an enjoyable playable. What? Okay. I just thought.
Artifacts from the start of time, scattered across the dimensions, and only I can gather them in one place.
Just so you know, the foundation elements are the cornerstones of time and space, so they're kind of important to the entire universe.
Your services are no longer required.
But the elements can't be safely harnessed, it's too dangerous. And what about the pay raise you promised?
I will have them all. I will control their power. I will make universes collide.
No, I will not be denied perfection. My
dedication to this work has taken its toll. Not for much longer can I freely pass between dimensions. But there is another way.
Oh,
Lego Dimensions. Press plus on the controller. Yeah, I'm playing on CPU. Also, I want to know that this game's voices are really quiet, so that's why I'm doing a buttload of editing. Just to check. Yes, that's why I'm doing a buttload of it. Let's play. I think I'm going to explain the obvious, you should already know.
Thank you. jumped in and it led me to you.
And you are?
I'm Batman.
My thanks.
I suppose we'll just wait for them then.
One of them is evil.
Where did you come from? And why are there two Batmans? Batmen? Batmens?
There aren't. There's only one Batman. I don't know who the stiff is.
Hey. Well, this is all wonderful. But I don't suppose you saw a young halfling pass this way.
What's a halfling?
The only thing we saw was our friend Metalbeard getting dragged into a strange vortex.
I think it was some kind of dimensional rift. Where is it?
It disappeared after it took him.
So you didn't cause all that?
Might I suggest that we set out on a quest to find this, rift, you say?
A quest? Let me go pack some rainbow-colored Lego bricks!
And I'll get my wrench!
We shall be the Fellowship of the...
Fellowship of the Ur. That's a terrible name.
Huh? They left without the whole gang?
Gang Schmang! They left without me!
That guy wasn't anything special. Dang it.
We are at this strange beast's mercy, and I do not trust what it is leading us. We must get out.
Agreed. I need your scanner. If I can locate whatever is generating this rift, then I can disrupt it.
Does that mean it worked?
What you did, but we're still alive.
Are you sure?
This technology looks advanced. My guess, that gateway created the rift that brought us here.
Which gateway?
The one that exploded.
Then perhaps...
we should rebuild it.
Thank you.
limited system functionality. Am I gonna lose an arm if I go through that thing?
It does look unstable. I saw some glowing parts get sucked into it. They must have been important.
Well, it seems to be alive, at least.
My relic scanner's showing that there's definitely something through there.
Could it be leading us to the missing bricks?
Could be.
Or Metalbeard.
Couldn't be.
That's Metalbeard! He's in trouble! Or he's happy. He uses R for a lot of things. Either way, we have to find him.
In Gotham anymore.
I would have had a more pleasant journey on the back of that Balrog.
It's so colorful.
Yes, it is rather pleasant.
I can't see Metalbeard.
Well, something's close. You're still tracking that signal. This way.
Better play it safe and stick to this brightly colored path. The effects of those flowers are so strong, it's almost like poison ivy's behind this.
Is that singing?
Because of the wonderful things he does, we're out to see the wizard.
It's not just singing, it's a singing scarecrow, amongst other oddities.
The scarecrow, I knew it. This is all a hallucination.
I think he's going crazy.
Going, my dear? He's wearing a bat costume.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
You're coming with me, Scarecrow.
Another one to join us on our journey. And what are you missing?
A sense of humor. Hand him over.
But why ever would we do that?
Because he's a heartless villain.
No, I'm heartless. He's brainless.
Am I still a villain, though?
I say something scary.
What? Is it Toto again?
Oh, my, you are heartless. No! Oh, no! Not another tornado!
What on Middle Earth is going on?
Yeah, who was that laughing?
I don't know.
Look, is that one of the pieces from the gateway?
Yes. Let's grab it and get out of this place.
We're almost there. Goodness, this has been remarkably easy, hasn't it?
Oh, you just had to jinx it, didn't you?
Now that meddling do-gooder is gone, all of Oz is mine. So long, Dorothy. So long. What's that? Something magical? It looks so pretty. It feels so powerful. They can't have it.
It would appear we're not the only ones interested in the gateway pieces.
Get away from my property! Whatever it is.
We've got monkey dive bombers.
Oh, this place makes Cloud Cuckoo Land look normal.
My pretty, and your giant dog, too!
I'm a bat. Man.
Seize the shiny and fly! Fly back to the castle!
No, you don't!
You'll have to be faster than that, my fine lady. Without my sister's ruby slippers, you're no match for me! Away, my pretties! Away!
Thank you.
What even was that to me? What even was that?
Thank you.
escape with it, do you? You won't even escape with your lives!
Why can't you do that kind of magic?
All she's doing is moving faster than the eye can follow.
Then let's find a way to stop her.
Thank you.
my newspaper delivery!
How do you suppose she ever took a bath?
Maybe that isn't monkeys we can smell. Another rift!
Batman!
On it.
I believe the rift is becoming unstable. Should we take our leave through it?
Where do you think this one leads?
Wherever it is, it's gotta be better than this garish nightmare. Come on.
A villain.
Ignore him.
Thank you. To the left, please. Oh, and you won't be needing those lovely ruby slippers anymore, my dear.
Have you got any idea of where we are or what's going on?
I know it's not Kansas. They took my slippers.
They took my ring, too. And the kryptonite I was holding.
And my treasure chest of ill-gotten booty.
Don't worry, Metalbeard. We'll get it back.
Arr?
And then I will have to return it to the rightful owners.
Arr.
Excellent. Place them with the other elements. There, guys. Excellent. To the right, please.
I am Saruman the White. I am not a bad guy.
Please. Look, Sauron.
My Lord Sauron, it is I, your faithful servant. To the right, you say?
If you don't mind, you'll find lots of fun weapons, and we can offer you some excellent opportunities to use them.
Well, we'd have to be crazy to refuse that offer.
Hmm?
That means we're in.
I just lost my stuff that time.
Same here, except with my lunch.
Hey, nice job. You brought back the shift keystone.
Keystone? What's a keystone?
I'm guessing it's this.
Never mind, I don't think I'm going to edit this.